Rick Parrish still has to try and get to the real man. He thinks